Hi. I hope your first night here wasn't too hard. The rats shouldn't have had much interest in you. I won't talk long, as the rats tend to get more irritable and roam around more as the week progresses. That reminds me, did you hear a loud beeping noise last night? That was the power generator, which I should have told you about yesterday, but I'm sure you know how to fix it already, so I won't waste my time telling you. I want to emphasize that you should utilize the flashlight often. The cameras cannot see what is under the door, so it's important you check it often. You see, once they are there, you may only have a moment to react. Not that you will be in any danger, of course. Also, keep your eye on the green rat with the white hair. He's very quick. I doubt the door will be able to hold him. Although, he gets very disoriented at bright lights, so flashing the light at him a few times should make him retreat. One last thing before I go. If the king rat is near your office at any time, make sure the doors are closed, and they stay closed. You might hear something a little disturbing. Anyways, I'm sure everything is going great.